Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Package just arrived. This is going to be a gift actually. Prada L'Homme L'Eau. So, you probably already saw this fragrance in shops. This is a beautiful, powdery, clean, kind of soapy, irisy scent from Prada. This is a flanker of the Prada L'Homme original, the black one. This is the 50 ml bottle. You can see it's very nice looking. It says Prada. It's a very nice presentation. So as I said, this will be a gift. Sorry, this video is all around the place. It just arrived, and I just wanted to do a quick kind of review and unboxing. As you can see, it's a beautiful bottle, beautiful presentation. As I said, this will be a gift for someone, so I won't spray it right now, but I know what it smells like because I already tested it so many times in shops. Me personally, I like the Prada L'Homme, the original, the black one, a little bit better. That's a little bit deeper. This one is a little bit fresher. So this fragrance has notes of iris, amber, neroli, sandalwood, cedar, powdery notes. It's a beautiful, beautiful fragrance. It's very soft, elegant. It's super versatile. You can wear it basically anywhere, really. It has a nice, sharp, clean scent to it. Like, it smells super clean. It's irisy. Like most Prada fragrances, they are irisy. There is nothing to like. Me personally, I like the Prada L'Homme, the original, a little bit better because that's a little bit deeper to me. Like, this is a fresh version of that one, and this is also very similar, and they are both beautiful fragrances, but this person that I get it for prefers this one, so that's why I bought it as a present for him. But yes, I'm just super satisfied how this looks. I think it's a great present idea. It's very likable, it's very versatile, and yes, I'm very happy that it arrived, and I'm sure that a friend of mine will appreciate it. I usually don't buy like expensive fragrances like this as a gift, but this friend of mine actually surprised me with one of the fragrances from my fragrance list, because I'm gonna move abroad for a semester, and he kind of bought it like a goodbye gift or something, so that was really a pleasant surprise and very nice of him, so I decided to get him something too, and I think he will love this. I mean, who wouldn't? Beautiful, beautiful scent, beautiful presentation, and yes, sorry, this is the evening when I'm filming this. I'm currently sick, like I have issues. Like, I can smell. I kind of lost my sense of smell, to be honest. I hasn't been tested, but I'm sure that I got the, you know what. So currently I can't smell anything, which is very tragic, but I can confidently talk about this one because I tested it so many times. So yes, Prada L'Homme L'Eau, thank you so much for watching. Test this one out, super nice. It can be quite expensive, but you can find a good deal on this sometimes, like I did now. So yes, I just keep looking at this bottle. It's beautiful. Yes, so thank you so much for watching. That was the video for today. It's kind of a quick video, but I just wanted to show you. This won't be mine, unfortunately, but still, for a video, I wanted to just grab it and show you. So I'm gonna put it back in the box and you know, just wipe off every footprint, not footprint, fingerprint from it. And yes, please stick around, check my other reviews. Sorry, this was all around the place. I'm so tired. This is the evening now, as you can see from the lights. You can hear from my voice, I'm sick. I hope I will get better soon. I hope I will get back my sense of smelling too, because this is just Devastating, really. Like, I can't smell any of my fragrances, it's super bad. But yes, I hope this video and review wasn't too quick or something. I see that it has been only 5 minutes, but I don't know what else to say about this. Like, this is just a powdery, nice, fresh, soapy, irisy, powdery scent. Absolutely gorgeous, absolutely versatile, absolutely amazing, likable. So, yes, that's you. That's all. So, thank you so much for watching. Stick around, subscribe, wish me luck with my smelling, and see you next time.